How to fix Messenger notification sound problem. Welcome everyone. I'm going to give you the easiest solution to fix this problem right now. So let's do it. All what you need to do now is to open the settings of your mobile phone. Click on the apps option and search for Messenger and click on it. Guys, here you will find this list. Scroll it down and click add storage. Click clear cache. And you should back, click for stop and click OK. And right now come directly to notifications. Disable it and enable it like this. Come right now to Play Store or App Store. You should update your Messenger. After updating Messenger, restart your phone and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe and bye.